Bad position for Rollins to be in.
Rollins trying to block. Successful so far. Now Rollins has got his arm wrapped around the thigh of Cesaro.
It was Cesaro. He could beat you so many ways.
Got a Charlie horse Cesaro's thigh.
Straight shot with the elbow and then a right hand by Rollins. You can see Cesaro feeling the effects of the elbow to the thigh, and now Rollins, top rope, crossbody caught by Cesaro.
Look at that.
Backbreaker.
Look at that.
Is it enough to put Rollins away? And again, an ear fall for Cesaro.
That's what I was talking about. This man can
cover again. The blockbuster by Rollins, and Rollins buys himself some time to regroup.
How much did the impact take out of Seth Rollins, landing on his own back?
But again, an opportunity for him to regroup here, Corey. Finally, some separation created. And now Rollins looks to rally.
One thing that's going to help Seth Rollins is, like I say, that world-class cardio this kid has. He can go all night. He can take a beat.
Same can be said for Cesaro, Book. We've seen in the past.
Whoa.
Rollins lands on the apron.
That quick.
And a big leg drop right across the back of the neck.
What a move.
Can Rollins rally? Cesaro on the outside of the ring. Rollins got that look in his eye.
You don't want to bag a cat in the corner,
man. Here we go.
Oh, here we go.
Suicide dive, and he drives Cesaro almost up and over the barricade. And it's Rollins now who's starting to gain control. Both these men digging down deep. The uppercut from Cesaro. Again, right on the button.
Man.
Under us.
They're both men gasping for air. Cesaro looks to put Rollins away.
Counter, looking for the backslide.
Backslide, shoulders down, almost had him.
Uh-oh.
Springboard went for the springboard uppercut. Rollins able to counter with a knee. There's the knee from Rollins.
He's out.
And Seth Rollins is beating Cesaro.
Got him right on that sweet spot.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
Roman and his title reign, that's not going to separate us, man. That's only going to bring the Shield closer together. Roman being Intercontinental Champ, that inspires us. And come to think of it, if I can get a hold of old Dino, he'll be back here next week. And Cesaro's partner, Sheamus, he'll be back from whatever weird Irish Mohawk convention he's at in Dublin right now. And it sounds about right for myself and Ambrose to invoke our rematch clause. So next week, we are gonna burn the bar down once and for all, prove that the Shield is stronger than ever, and most importantly, we will all be champions. Believe that, Charles.
Get ready, Los Angeles and Staples Center, because it looks like we're gonna have a tag team championship match next week on Monday Night Raw. Ambrose and Rollins going after Sheamus and Cesaro for the tag team titles.